It is. Residents have now returned to their home after more than 6 hours. Police tell me this all ended with the man at the center of this situation dying from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
Well, I'm shocked because, first of all, I've never seen so many police presence in my whole entire life.
Armand Gines lives in the apartment complexes near the 100 block of Lawrence Circle in Belleville. And just after 1 o'clock Wednesday, he knew something was wrong.
Then I heard the police telling someone, come out with your hands up. And I was like, well, this is quite interesting because we never have any issues.
Police say they were initially called out for someone attempting suicide, and they believe he was armed. Neighbors were evacuated as law enforcement made their way in.
And waited for Belleville SWAT and St. Clair County and ILEA's tactical team to arrive on scene. Once they arrived on scene, the building was evacuated.
This exclusive video of a child and two adults being rescued by authorities was captured by Bomarito Automotive Skyfox. After 6 hours, police say the situation ended with a man taking his own life. Neighbors are shocked and saddened by what happened here.
I knew that couple. No issues, no problem.
Police say no one else was hurt during this situation. Live tonight in Belleville, Michelle Madaras, Fox 2 News.